Well, you know, we're the most hated band because people hate and people fear what they don't understand, you know? And there's a lot more to us than what you see on the surface, or even what you hear listening to just one of our songs, you know?
We got a subtle message underneath, which are very good morals and a message, you know what I'm saying? And it's wonderful.
How the f*** could this be up in the sky? There is a rain.
People see the paint and they're just like, what the f***? Is some kind of gimmick, you know what I'm saying? Well, it is a gimmick, but you know what I'm saying, to an extent. You
There's
know what I'm
so much more to
we
it.
We get though. Real, you know what I'm saying? And on top of that, a lot of people that aren't juggalos listen to our music and all they hear is f***, you know what I'm saying, all that stuff. You
and
know,
that scares them away. Let me tell you something about juggalos. They're human beings, man. They're not Neanderthals. You don't have to tell them that. They know that. You know what I'm saying? They know that not to go out and murder somebody because of our music. You know, they're human beings, man.
People from the outside look in and they judge and they're just like, you know, juggalos are just a bunch of hooligans and like second class citizens, and it scares them.
It's a camaraderie that can't be defined or explained. The FBI had to label it a gang because they didn't know how to f*** with it. We don't sell drugs. We don't claim neighborhoods. We don't make gang moves.
Right.
There's no organization. But they didn't know how to f*** with it. They don't know what to say about it. So they have to say, well, it must be something bad. It's got to be a gang, you know? So when we get together and we're with juggalos, the feeling is so energetic and awesome that it's just the only word to describe it is family.
Right.
That's why they chant it. They chant family when they're in line before the door is even open.
Last thing about being a juggalo is my family. Family! 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 Family!
We're proud of our past. We're proud of where we came from. We don't have to lie about anything no more. We're proud of how we got here.
And we just made a pact back in the day, you know, no with like heroin, cocaine, nothing. I mean, I never did none of that stuff. You know what I'm saying? And to this day, we still do that.
We made those pacts to stay away from that when we were kids, man, and we stuck to it. You know what I mean? It never even became an issue.
But a lot of people are like, you know, after a show, oh, you guys don't party like that? We're like, nah, we're kind of, you know what I'm saying? We do our thing. You know, we don't need all that.
This life is tricky, mean and strange. You can only be.
His kids are at the age where he can sit down and chop it up with his kids and tell them exactly, and I tell them all the time, I can't wait, you know. Mm-hmm. So I can sit in a car and say, let me tell you about life, you know.
Right.
Let me tell you why.
So you mean, inside
let me tell
out.
You why you need to wear a condom, you know. Young. Let me tell you why, you know, you don't need to pick on that kid, you know,
right.
At school. Let me tell you why you called somebody a racial slur.
Don't ride.
I will stick my foot all the way to my hip into your you know what I'm saying? So these are the things I'm looking forward to teaching my children, you know what I mean?
Right, and with me, you know what I'm saying, I've been on them, at least my sons, since they've been like, you know, 7 years old, about sex ed, you know what I'm saying, drugs, all that stuff, you know what I'm saying? Because I used to be full-blown, ridiculous, drinking 2 fists plus a day alcoholic, you know what I'm saying? And you know, I was telling my son Isaac this the other day, I was just like, you know, I know how bad I used to be, you know, and I ain't drank in more than a few years, you know. And I'm just like, do you remember how scary that was for you when I'd be passed out and you guys just playing and stuff, you know what I'm saying? You know, I'm not really that good with sex ed with you know, girl, my daughter. So I let my girl do most of the talking, you know what I'm saying? I'll be in the background doing my thing, you know. Plus she's she's about to be in the last semester to be a nurse, so she got all the medical books with the bumps on the and the, you know, Neddin's all up, you know what I'm saying? So, like,
what are we talking about here?